from Tralee, moved to England to feed her family, earned her wages on her own. Then she sent them home. As she was walking off to work, met a young boy in a sailor's coat. "I'm an Englishman from London town. Let me show you around. If I had it in my bones, if I was strong,